Practice boxing for beginners. Unleash your inner champion. Boxing is more than just a combat sport. It's a fantastic way to improve your overall fitness, build muscle, enhance coordination, and boost your self-confidence. Whether your goal is stress relief, weight loss, or simply learning a new skill, boxing offers a fun and challenging workout. This guide will equip you with the fundamentals of boxing for beginners, empowering you to step into the ring with confidence. Essential gear for your boxing journey. Hand wraps. These provide support for your wrists and protect your knuckles during training. Boxing gloves. Choose gloves appropriate for your hand size and training intensity. Beginners can start with 14-16 Oz gloves. Jump rope. A fantastic tool for improving conditioning and footwork. Comfortable clothing and shoes. Opt for breathable clothing and supportive athletic shoes that allow for quick movement. Mastering the fundamentals. The boxing stance. Stand with your feet shoulder-width apart, one foot slightly forward. Dominant foot in front for right-handed individuals. Keep your knees slightly bent and your center of gravity low for stability. Hold your hands up in fists with your elbows tucked close to your body for defense. Maintain a forward gaze, keeping your head slightly tucked to protect your chin. Footwork. Footwork is the foundation of boxing. It allows you to maneuver around your opponent, create opportunities for the offense, and maintain good defensive positioning. Here are some key footwork drills. Shadow boxing. Practice basic footwork patterns like shuffling forward, backward, and side to side while maintaining your boxing stance. Footwork drills. Utilize exercises like ladder drills, cone drills, and rope skipping to improve agility and coordination. Punches. Boxing encompasses a variety of punches, each with its target and technique. Here are the essentials. Jab, a quick straight punch thrown with your lead hand. Cross, a powerful punch is thrown with your rear hand in a rotational movement. Hook, a short curved punch thrown with either hand, targeting the opponent's head or body. Uppercut, an upward punch thrown with either hand, targeting the opponent's chin. Throwing a punch. Always prioritize proper form over power. Here's how to throw a basic jab. Rotate your torso slightly as you extend your lead arm forward with your fist facing down. Retract your arm quickly after extending it fully. Keep your non-dominant hand close to your face for defense. Defense is crucial in boxing. Here are some essential defensive techniques. Head movement. Develop bobbing and weaving motions to evade incoming punches. Blocking. Use your gloves and forearms to block punches while maintaining your stance. Parrying. Deflect oncoming punches with your gloves to redirect their trajectory. Building your boxing workout. Warm up. 5-10 minutes. Light cardio like jumping jacks or jogging elevates your heart rate. Dynamic stretches to prepare your muscles for movement. Shadow boxing. Practice your punches, footwork patterns, and combinations in a simulated boxing match format. Heavy bag work. Punching a heavy bag allows you to practice power and technique. Focus on proper form and combinations while hitting the bag. Conditioning. jump rope skipping, plyometric exercises or sprints to improve cardiovascular endurance, cool-down static stretches to improve flexibility and prevent muscle soreness. Safety tips for beginners. Listen to your body. Start slow and gradually increase intensity as you get stronger. Learn proper technique. Prioritize proper form to avoid injuries. Consider working with a boxing coach for personalized guidance. Sparring, don't rush into sparring. Start with pad work with a partner to develop your skills and practice controlled striking. Take breaks, rest when needed. Pushing yourself to exhaustion can lead to injuries. Beyond the basics. As you progress, you can incorporate more advanced techniques, footwork patterns, and complex punch combinations into your training. Consider these options. Strength training. Build overall strength with exercises like squats, lunges, and push-ups to improve your punching power and stability. Plyometrics. Explosive exercises like jump squats and box jumps enhance agility and power for improved performance.